Sometimes you stay, sometimes I turn you back to the way. The world outside every dark and dark, the blue won't haunt you anymore. Brave or free and love is so, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate, break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Yeah.
burning, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring. Tour, and we couldn't have thought of a better place to end our tour than right here once again, where Home Free began 18 years ago. We're also particularly excited to be here because the last two nights we were in Brookings, South Dakota and Fargo, North Dakota, and it's not spring there yet. Thank you, Mankato, for a beautiful day. And thank y'all so much for being here with us tonight. I'll tell you what I love so much about Home Free shows. I'm looking around the room right now, and I see so many different people from all different walks of life, and that is just awesome. You know, there are some folks outside these walls who want us to focus on our differences. Well, that ain't happening on our watch, people. Tonight is all about love, it's about unity, and besides, regardless of anything else, all y'all have at least one very important thing in common. Incredible taste in music. We're all ready to get a little rowdy with Home Free tonight. I've been sent to spread the message. Ooh, God bless Texas.
I've seen a lot of places, I've been around the world. Oh, yeah. Ooh, I've seen some pretty faces, been with some beautiful girls.
All those beautiful girls, yeah.
After all I've raised, one thing still amazes me. Ooh, it still amazes me. Ooh, just like a miracle, you gotta see and believe. Oh, God bless Texas, with his own hand down angels from the promised land. Gave them a place where they could dance. If you want to see heaven, brother, here's your chance. I've been sent to spread the message. God bless Texas.
Thursday let the sun shine, and they made the water clean.
And we will rise above.
Then he gave us moonlight for all the world to see. Everybody knows the Lord works in mysterious ways.
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
Yeah, he took a rest. Then on the very next day,
oh, God bless Texas with his own hand. Brought down angels from the promised land. Gave them a place where they could dance. If you want to see heaven, brother, here's your chance. I've been sent. Spread the message. God bless Texas.
Oh, 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 yeah. Oh, 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 yeah. I sure hope y'all know this next part, cause it's got some very important claps. Show us what you got.
The stars at night are big and bright, deep in the heart of Texas. The prairie sky is wide and high, deep in the heart of Texas. God bless Texas with his own hand. Angels from the promised land gave them a place where they could stay. And they knew all the sea and the brother Israel chants. I've been sent to spread the message. God bless Texas. I've been sent to spread the message. Ooh, God bless Texas. I've been sent to spread the message. God bless
Oh,
It's Austin Brown, y'all. Are we having fun yet? By a round of applause, how many are seeing Home Free live for the very first time right now? A bunch of y'all. Thank you so much for being here, and if you've seen us before, welcome back. Since there are so many first-timers, I reckon we ought to get to know each other a little bit. Now, the folks who have seen us before know that one of our absolute favorite things in the world to do
is sit.
And that last number is the only one in the first set that our choreographer has allowed us to have stools for. So we're just going to hang out here and chat with you folks for a little bit. Hey, how about a warm welcome to these folks who are just getting here?
We ain't rock stars, y'all. We start on time. Glad you could make it, though.
Now, I mentioned earlier that we're an all-vocal band. I don't know if I mentioned that or not. Maybe I didn't. If I didn't, we're an all-vocal band. And I figure some of you know that, but there's probably a few skeptics in the crowd at this point. So let me assure you that everything you've heard up to this point, everything you're going to hear throughout this evening is 100% vocally or anatomically produced. And that includes all those drum sounds coming out of Mankato's own Adam Rock. Folks look good too, I gotta give it to you. How do we look? Are y'all getting some good photos of us this evening? Some of you seem to be trying desperately to capture that perfect photo. And I guess you haven't accomplished that yet, because your devices are still in front of your faces. Or maybe you're just streaming the show to your cheap friends. Whatever the case may be, we'd hate to disappoint anybody, even those watching at home. So go ahead, get those devices out, folks. Get them on out. 5, 6, 7, 8. Did y'all get that?
No!
Okay, good. Now put them away and live in the moment for a change. Seriously, Mankato, you clean up nice. As a matter of fact, I think we ought to get a photo of you this evening. So I want y'all to give a warm welcome to the Home Free stylist and photographer, Miss Olena Noel. Is it all right with you fine folks if we do another song off our brand new album, Timely? Yeah, the music's bumping and the party's jumping. Oh, but all I see is you.
Lady, lady, you're making me crazy, crazy when you're dancing to that song. And every time you sing along, oh baby, baby, I'm thinking that maybe, maybe we should play one more time. I don't think the boys will mind. was sad.
Down the road we're going, and see how far we're going. I hope I don't mess up your shoes.
Lady, lady, you're making me crazy, crazy. When you're dancing to that song, and every time you sing along, oh baby, baby, I'm thinking that baby, baby, we should play it one more time. I don't think the boys are mine.
Your truth sounds so sweet from your lips,
and it looks good on your hips.
Daddy,
it looks good on your hips.
Hey girl, let me hear you sing it. You know I love it when you swing it. Yeah girl, don't you wanna bring it on over this way?
Yeah. I said, lady, lady, you're making me crazy, crazy. Every time you sing along, oh baby, baby, I'm thinking that maybe, maybe we should play it one more time. Yeah, play it one more time. Lady, lady, you're making me crazy, crazy. When you're dancing to that song, you got me singing along. Baby, baby, I'm thinking that maybe, maybe we should play it one more time. Ooh, one last time.
Your truth sounds so sweet from your lips. It sounds so sweet coming from your lips.
It looks good on your hips.
Diana, Diana.
How much of my mother has my mother left in me? How much of my love will be insane to some degree? What about this feeling that I'm never good enough? Will it wash out in water? Is it always in the blood? But how much of my father am I destined to become? Will I dim the lights inside me just to satisfy someone? Will I let this woman kill me or do away with jealous love? Will it wash out in the water, or is it always in the mud?
I can feel the love I want, I can feel the love I need, but it's never gonna come the way I am. Could I change it if I want it, and I rise above the flood? Will it wash out in the water, or is it always in the blood?
How much like my brothers do my brothers wanna be? Does a broken home become another broken family? And will we be there for each other like nobody ever could? Will it wash out in the water, or is it always in the blood?
I can feel the love I want, I can feel the love I need, but it's never gonna come the way I am. Could I change it if I want it? Can I rise above the flood? Will it wash out in the water, or is it always? out in the water, or is it always in the blood? Oh, 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 oh. Is it always in the blood?
We're going to take you all the way back to episode one of the Sing-Off!
Baby, you a song, you make me want to roll my windows down and cruise.
Y'all sing it!
I got my windows down and the radio up, get your radio up. Yeah, when I first saw that bikini top on her, she was popping right out of the South Georgia water. Thought, oh, good luck, she had a long tan legs, couldn't help myself. So I walked up and said, baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down the back road on South Side through the middle of your little farm town. With you and this brand new Chevy rhythm in the kit, we're looking a hell of a lot better with you up in it. So baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Just a sipping on Southern, singing Marshall Tucker. We were falling in love, sweetheart of summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck. Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down the back road on the stop sign through the middle of your little farm town. With you and this brand new Chevy with a real kit, we'll look a hell of a lot better with you up in it. So baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my window down and cruise.
My windows down, my seats are back, my music's helping me.
I like
country girl, this country boy, like everything about you. Don't change a thing, no way to stay the same. And I got
it. Oh, now, baby, give a song, you make me wanna roll my baby, you a song, make me wanna roll my
hard to believe it's already been 2 hours. You want us to keep singing? Yeah. Then we'll keep singing. We're going to take a little break here in a minute, but first I want to chat about that photo that we took of you. It's nice. And it should already be on our Facebook page. That's right. We want y'all to go find it. It's okay, you can pull them back out. Like our page if you haven't done that yet. And then we want you to share that photo to your Facebook page. Say some nice things about us. And then during intermission, we're actually going to look through each and every one of you who shared that photo. We're going to read what you had to say. And then we're going to pick one of you and invite you backstage after the show.
The stakes just got so high. Woo-hoo! He's being for real, y'all. We really do. Every single night we go back there,
We look through all the awesome things that y'all are saying about us. This is your opportunity to let Home Free get to know you just a little bit better. And then we're going to pick one of you. You get to come backstage with us. You get to meet us. You get to shake our hands and take a picture and stand like this close. It smells good too, y'all.
Look how many faces have been illuminated out there. Some of you are currently downloading Facebook. There's no need to panic, y'all. You have till the end of intermission. Unless you have Sprint, then just give up now. You know, now that we can see so many of your faces, one thing has become very apparent. Just about everybody here is wondering the same thing. How can we take these men home with us? Well, we have some CDs available. As a matter of fact, we have 4 different albums available. And we are so proud to say that all 4 of our albums debuted at the top of the Billboard chart. So thank y'all so much for making that possible. And of course, every copy of our new album that you bought tonight helps us stay on the charts. So if you care about us, I reckon that every single person in here ought to leave carrying a copy of Timeless, even if you owned it before the show. Buy one for a friend. What would Jesus do? And there's not just albums out there, there's all kinds of fun stuff. So we're going to do one more song, then we'll take a little break and let y'all get up and stretch your legs. Pull out your credit cards. And then come back in here and we'll do the whole thing over again. How's that sound? We're going to close out this first set with the title track from our new album. And we want to hear you sing it with us. I like the dirt, they wanna pave it. In the blink of an eye, I barely recognize my hometown. But baby, you got that throwback smile. Classic, beautiful, driving me wild. The best things always seem to stick around. Yeah, yeah. That's what it is. Baby, we're timeless. Friday night lights and homecoming queens. Backyard barbecue in blue jeans. July fireworks every time you kiss me. That's what it is. Baby, we're timeless. Whoa. Whoa. Baby, we're timeless.
The sugar out of sweet tea, can't take the freedom from the fruit, can't take the you from me. Hey, like a 57 Chevy in the front line, needle dropping on a bottle spinning 45, Jimmy Page on a Gibson 1969.
how he does that. I don't know.
Dum 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 dum
dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum. The place where I was born and raised. The place where he was born and raised. For 6 long years I've been in trouble. No pleasures here on earth I've found. For I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me now. He has no friends to help me now. It's fair thee well, hell, my old true lover. I never expect to see you again. For I'm bound to ride that northern railroad. Perhaps I'll die upon this train.
Perhaps he'll die upon this train.
Maybe your friends think I'm just a stranger. My face you'll never see no more. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore. He'll meet you on God's golden shore.
Give it an ember, ember, ember. Here we go now.
Feeling up and down my spine, but I know that my
Take it down.
My heart is on fire. Now it's your turn.
See, folks? ADHD doesn't have to be a bad thing. Are y'all enjoying Act 2 so far? Well, I spoke to our merchandising manager, Nathan, a.k.a.
Potato.
Potato, that's correct. And Potato said that a whole bunch of y'all stopped by and saw him, and that's what we like to hear. And then he mentioned that a whole bunch of y'all didn't. So clearly we need to expound upon the treasures that await you out there. Well, there's all kinds of great stuff. I mean, apart from our albums, we've got a bunch of different types of shirts. A couple of them we made just for this tour. We've got hoodies, which you'll need if you have any plans to go to Fargo or Brookings. We've got some hats. We've got some cups with us on them. If you must drink, might as well drink out of us. Hey, there's some new photos of us out there. New.
Sugar, I'm gonna pray for you.
We've got some sort of little knobby thing that goes in the back of a cell phone.
Thank you, it's called a pop socket. Oh man. Y'all, it goes right here on the back of your phone. I got one, you pop it out. You can hold your phone. You can lean it up against stuff. You'll never drop it again. It doubles as a fidget spinner. It's a great picture, y'all. It says home free right there on the back.
It's called a what?
Pop socket. See, the kids know it's called a pop socket.
Well, if any of you have sockets that need popping, apparently we have just the thing.
Pop socket.
Now listen, we've noticed something in the last few tours that we're not super accustomed to seeing at Home Free shows. Young people. And not just young, I mean, there's actually a whole bunch of kids here tonight, which is just awesome. Look at all the kids!
Stand up! Stand up! Yay.
And I bet you kids saw some merchandise you'd like to have.
Oh y'all, come on now, he's just being serious.
And I want you to know something. If your parents really love you...
Oh!
Hey, I got a challenge for you, Mankato. You up for a challenge?
Yeah!
It's real simple. If you've enjoyed yourself this evening, this coming week, I want you to tell at least 3 people about Home Free who weren't at the show tonight. Can you do that for us? And I'll tell you why. This is always the highlight of our year, and we'd love to come back for 2 nights next time, y'all. Hey, I reckon we ought to pick a winner from the photo sharing contest.
Right. Adam, can I have a drum roll, please? Tammy Christofferson Hoffman.
Tammy. Everyone around you seems more excited than you are.
Where are you? Is that you over there waving everyone?
I think so.
Group of Tammys?
Please be careful. What did Tammy say that caught your eye?
She said, 12 years ago today, I woke up at 6 a.m. and thought, I might have a baby today. My first contraction was at 7:45 a.m. and my baby was born 45 minutes later at home. I know, right? She goes on to say, welcome, Silas Japheth. Meanwhile, our cat was in the garage giving birth to 5 kittens at the exact same time. What a wonderful Mother's Day. That's amazing.
That's efficient.
Just pop right out there, huh?
Mom, suck it.
I'm guessing there's probably a few moms in here tonight who are not real thrilled with your story. And this is the truth. You know, Rob's wife is currently pregnant. She could give birth any... And I hope that this one is 45 minutes long, because the first one was 56 hours long.
I'm so glad I'm not a woman.
You're not far off, let's be honest.
Hey, I'm pretty and I'm proud about it, okay?
But enough about us, back to Tammy. Congratulations, give it up for her, would you? We'd like to invite you and your son backstage after the show. So after the show, just make your way down here and kind of hang out by the stage, and we'll bring someone out and bring you backstage. Can't wait to meet you a little closer. One more time, give it up for those fine folks. Are y'all ready for some more music?
Y'all know one of our favorite things about this here home free life is that we get to do music that meant a lot to us growing up as kids, and not only that, but that we get to bring that music to a whole new generation of listeners. So I got a question for y'all out there. Anybody here ever jam out to John Michael Montgomery? Yeah, I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I give it to you, make it my own. Well, I went down to the Grundy County auction. I saw something I just had to have. My mind told me I should proceed with caution, but my heart said go ahead, make a bid on that. And I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I can't do anything if you give out of my mind. Don't do anything if you make me hard. Yeah, I've never seen anyone looking so fine. Man, I gotta hurry, she's a one of a kind. I'm going once, going twice, and I saw a girl in the second row. She's a matron at 9 to 9. Oh, got her ruby red lips, blonde hair, blue eyes. I'm about to bid my heart goodbye. Hey, y'all ready for an auction? It's going about a mile a minute. What you think about Chance? I guess I was really Christmas, you won my heart in the contest. With your red lips, one hair, blue eyes, I'm about to bid my heart goodbye. Yeah, we found love on an auction block. Once again, that is awesome, Brad. Oh, yeah.
just on a Sunday.
I've cheated and I've lied, I've fallen down grace
a few too many times. But I find holy redemption when I put this car in drive, roll the windows down and turn up the dial.
Let me hear you. Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen? Feels like the Holy Ghost running through you. Ring the highway FM. I find my soul revival, singing every single verse. Yeah, I guess that's my
sermon.
And Cash leads the choir.
It gets my cold, cold heart burning.
Hotter than a ring of fire.
This wonderful world gets heavy, and I need to find my escape.
I just keep the wheels rolling, the radio scrolling, till my sins wash away. Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen? Feels like the Holy Ghost running through ya. When I play the highway FM, I find my soul revival, singing every single verse. Yeah, I guess that's my church.
And the people sing amen, hallelujah.
So I got one group right here and that whole side over yonder. I got a big old group in the middle. And then I got my first group over here, y'all. Now it's gonna sound something like this. Chance, help them out.
Amen.
Same note, sing it in.
Amen.
Same note, one more time.
Amen.
Yeah, y'all. Let's hear that again.
Amen.
All right, Robbie, show them what's up.
Right in.
You don't need your doctor's permission to participate in any home free moves. Of course, should any of these moves continue for more than 4 hours, how about these fine fellas up here on stage with me? I am a lucky man to be able to make music with these guys. All the man, your far right hand side. Originally from right here in Mankato, Minnesota. Where he founded the group 18 years ago, our beatboxer, Mr. Adam Rupp. That brings us to the Alabama boy. We struggled with him, didn't we? What can I even tell you that you haven't already figured out for yourself? He can sing real high, real low, everything in between, and every day we thank our lucky stars that he did not join Pentatonix. Moving down the line, we have the man from Minneapolis, Minnesota. To have one of the most amazing tenor voices I've ever heard in my life. So lovable, huggable, Rob Lundquist. Okay, now it's your turn, little britches. This young man is originally from Tifton, Georgia. He is our sky-high power tenor, and I think you'll agree, pretty easy on the eyes. Let's have some noise for Austin Brand.
Thank you kindly all. Now last, and certainly not least. Yeah, that's right. He is all the way from southeastern Texas. Shaking you in your seats all night long. The ground has literally been rumbling beneath your feet. He is one of the best basses in home free. Make some noise for Tim Fowler.
So much. As I mentioned earlier, that Adam started the group 18 years ago here in Mankato, Minnesota. And there's some important people that he started that group with. His brother, Mr. Chris Rupp. And Matt Atwood, who's here tonight. So y'all make a big clap for those folks. And I was actually just reminiscing about the story from the very first time I had my very first home free rehearsal. I was living out in Southern California at the time, and they said, hey, you wanna go on a Christmas tour in the Midwest? And it had been a while since I had been here around Christmas, so I said yes. And all they told me was when to fly in and where to fly into, and that was Minneapolis, and that was the extent of what they told me. And Matt Atwood picked me up at the airport, and then we started driving for 30 minutes, and then an hour, and then an hour and 30 minutes, until we arrived in Mankato, Minnesota. And, I mean, that was about 8 years ago, and you guys have not disappointed.
all along the way when we were doing shows at Hosanna Lutheran Church. You guys have always been some of the best fans we get to perform for anywhere in the world. So thank you so much, Mankato, for being you. And then there's a group of folks who are, let's be honest, more important than all the people who we've talked about just now. And that's all the moms that are here tonight. We want to thank each and every one of you moms for what you do, particularly Mama Rupp, who's here tonight. And Adam's beautiful wife, Erica, who's here with their beautiful daughter, Cerise. Happy Mother's Day to each and every one of y'all. All right, it's time for a pretty song now, y'all. So that means it's time to get those cell phones back out. It's time to turn the flashlights on. And it's time to wave them around. We're going to feature Mr. Rob Lundquist on one of the most beautiful songs ever written by the one and only Vince Gill.
I know your life on earth was troubled, and only you could know the pain. You weren't afraid to face the devil. We're no stranger to the rain. So go rest high on that mountain. Son, your work on earth is done. Go to heaven. Gathered round your grave to grieve. Wish I could see the angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. So go rest high. Love.
That's Ron Lucas, y'all. Well, man, Kato, we just took you out of church. And I think you know what happens at the end of church. On your feet, people. Get on up. We got one more song for you. We need your help with it. Just like this. Thank y'all so much for coming out tonight. You never disappoint. Now y'all sing this one with us.
Get on down with me.
Yeah, I'm a rock and me. Is it on the line?
from our crew. Can you guys give our crew a big round of applause, please?
Keep it going. Let them hear it now. Come on. We would also like to give a big thanks to everybody who works here at the Verizon Center. Give it up for them, would you please? Hopefully they'll have us back. And lastly, we would love to meet you guys after the show. Y'all want to meet Humphrey? But first, you want to hear one more song? What do you think?
Let's go!